Last spring we had a 18-year-old kid working for us. He got outside the field edge and snapped off a REA pole. He said everything was sparking and arcing out there, but he was smart enough to sit in there and not move. So he stayed really calm. The crew came out and they said the line was still alive. It didn't trip. The ground never shorted it out. He was smart enough to stay in there, and that saved his life.